to the shouting clouds. A prodigal lost was found. I should be dead right now, but I'm alive. I just wanna see your face. You're calling me from my grave. Take me to the shouting clouds. It's gonna get loud.
We're going ocean fishing for giant spring salmon.
Yeah, they're gonna be huge.
Yeah.
Like, bigger than the kids.
Totally. And way tastier. Yeah, like, kids are so bony.
You just made a joke about eating the children. That's gross. Like, I don't think that's appropriate.
I'm sorry.
I don't think anyone's gonna find that funny. Okay, we did not catch a ton of spring salmon.
Not exactly a ton.
But we did cash in on crustaceans. And Rose's favorite thing to do? Tell him.
Is to stuff them in my pockets. And
holy cow! Yes!
Look at that.
So, I don't know.
Well, look at that one.
That one
then.
Looks big, yep.
Oh, man.
Can you get them with their back legs? I should be good right now. I am alive. I just want to see your face. You're calling me from my grave. Take me to the shouting grounds. It's gonna get loud.
Catching shrimp.
But halibuts are the most fabulous. Enormous, ugly butts. They're so yummy, though. They're like the ugly duckling. Remember that story, how the duckling was super ugly, but it turned out to be super yummy? That's like halibuts.
They never ate the little baby duckling, the ugly duckling.
Yeah, but they should have.
That's not how the story went.
It should have.
Yeah, he's dragging the float.
Get a giant butt in your boat, you gotta harpoon it. When you're reeling it in and fighting it, you gotta slam your harpoon in, and the harpoon is attached to a big float, and then the butt can fight against the big float, and once it's tired, then you can gaff it and actually yard it in the boat.
So you gotta use a harpoon.
You gotta use your harpoon. I've seen people do it all the time.
But you haven't actually tried it yourself.
Listen. If I want to get a giant butt in my boat, I will use my harpoon.
I'm sure you will.
You know I will.
stuff. Yeah. I'd say it's probably 50 pounds just looking at it at least. Can you see it? Want me to gaff him if he comes up here? Bring him in, Papa.
Nice!
Cool!
Kings and cans are about the same, eh?
Yeah.
Now it looks bigger. Little when you're barely holding it up.
That's pretty cool.
Oh my goodness.
You're gonna have to make some room in your.
What are you saying?
I'm just saying.
Doesn't believe me. She doesn't believe I can get a tractor big butt.
Not today. Nope. Not anytime soon.
I'm just saying, if a giant butt bites my lure, I'm gonna harpoon it.
All those butts better watch out.
Then I'm gonna pull up my boat.
Come to the back of the boat.
Like, what are you doing?